Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Sale, the High Level Queen, and today we are going to talk about how to migrate all of your data, including your contacts and your conversations, from one High Level account to another. And this is also going to include Twilio conversations. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right. So step one, what you're going to do first is go into your account that you want to export the data from, go to contacts, click on contacts and smart list. Okay. Now you're going to see all your contacts here. And what you're going to do now is you're going to click on export contacts. First, you're obviously going to want to select all the contacts you want to export. Now, if you have multiple pages, there's going to be a little link that says, you know, check all 3000 records or whatever. Okay. So click that if you want to export all of them, and then click on export contacts again. And then it's going to save this to your hard drive. Okay. Now go ahead and save that. That's how you export your contacts. Okay. Now step two, you're probably going to want to export all your conversations that you have in the conversations tab. Okay. So if you want to save all your conversations, you can't actually do that in High Level. You have to go over into Twilio. So go ahead and go to Twilio and log in. Okay. So go ahead and click on the little ellipsis and click on programmable messaging, and you're going to be able to see your logs here. Now click on logs and click on export to CSV. And guess what? This is literally going to save all the conversations with everyone that you've ever had in this Twilio account. Okay. Now, if you have multiple Twilio accounts, you need to do it for each sub account. Okay. So go ahead and go into the sub account and export the conversations. Make sure you get the right account. Okay. It might take a minute. As you can see, this is really spinning its wheels. There's a lot of conversations here. I'm going to go ahead and click on save. And then actually you can like see here, you can mouse over and you can see like the conversations in your logs, but you can also see here, right here. So you can see all the text right there and the phone number right here. Obviously it's formatted like this because I have it compressed, so you can't actually see our leads' phone numbers, but you can see the data was sent, the status, if there was an error generated, the SID, the account SID. Okay. You can see how much it cost for each one. A lot of people ask me, how much do you spend on your texts in Twilio? It's typically between 2 cents and like 0.075 cents. So less than a cent, per text in the US. Obviously, if you live in another country, it's going to be more expensive, more than likely. Okay. If you send a ton, metric buttload, like I like to say, of texts every month, you can actually negotiate a group rate with Twilio. So that's an option, guys. All right, now I'm going to show you guys how to import your contacts to another account. So go back into High Level, okay? And then what you're going to do is choose a different account from the dropdowns. Go into Contacts and Smart Lists and click on Import Contacts. Then choose the file that you want to import, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. Click on Import Contacts, select File, choose the file. And then what you're going to do is you're going to map the fields here. Make sure that they're all mapped and that they look good. You can see the test here. You can see a sample. Click continue. And then this is just going to let you basically either update an existing contact with the data in your document only for fields that are empty. Okay. Or you can overwrite fields that have a value with the data in the spreadsheet, or don't modify them at all. Okay, no, this is up to you. You're the one that knows what to do with your data. Okay, so I'm just going to do the empty fields for now. This is super important, guys. On this one, you're going to want to make sure that you add a tag with the date. I always do this just for best practice. So if I want to add a tag here like this, okay, so go ahead and click on done, and it's going to import all your contacts, and you should be good to go. Again, you're not going to be able to import your conversations, but you will have that spreadsheet available for future reference with all the conversation logs from your account. All right. Now, if you do, one small caveat, if you use the same API key and sub account, then it should link up to Twilio and it should import all your conversations. So if you own the Twilio account and you're using the same Twilio account for a different high-level account, it should work. You just have to make sure that your API key and your secret API keys are the same. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And go check out our learning platform using link below. Or you can sign up for a free high-level account in Twilio using link below and get my bonuses. I'll see you guys next time.